Welcome back at 6:16. A new UNH poll claims that 7 in 10 Granite Staters support legalizing recreational marijuana in New Hampshire. That's a 22% increase from 2013. 18% of those polled were opposed to legalizing pot, while 11% were neutral. Right now, New Hampshire is the only state in New England where recreational pot is not legal.